My name is Leah Anathan. I'm the CMO at Mews.
Hi, I'm Matt.
Hi, my name is Marqueta.
I'm Joseph.
Hi, I'm Jackie Kasanga.
My name's Denika Cortez.
I'm Hansa Shirky. Do we have the answer on record that I'm not AI?
Hi, I'm Alexander.
I'm Louis.
Hello, I am Lucia Omrova.
Stay professional. Yeah, sure.
Why is Richard the worst singer in the company?
The worst singer in the company? That's tough.
It's just out of tune and at the wrong time.
The moment he gets to the microphone, he will not give it back to people.
He's trying to sing elevator music.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
He's actually a pretty good singer.
Richard has the whole package.
Don't make it a comeback. I came here for you.
Yeah, I think the Mews community is truly unique and wonderfully special.
Our community, I think it's the core, what makes Mews Mews. The people are not only like great like personality-wise, but they are so freakishly smart that, I don't know, I'm just inspired every day to, you know, to be better.
The Mews community, it's just great. I mean, it's such a diverse group of people, different cultures, different nationalities, different languages. And everyone brings something special to the company. You learn things from everyone, from a personal perspective and from a professional perspective.
I would describe the Mews community as very high energy, silly, playful, smart, obsessed, slightly OCD, but in a good way, structured, but crazy. All at once. It's all of those things.
I think there's an optimistic community that are pretty fearless. There's a shared ownership in the fact that we want to achieve our goals.
You've got a team of cheerleaders that are really invested in the work that you do.
Matt and Richard have created a culture that I think people have this natural feeling of wanting to go the extra mile for one another.
Our culture is very unique. When we have these values around openness and ambition and resilience, we have them because that is truly what we reflect. And I've always aspired to be in a company that is that open. That level of openness is really something that I deeply care about.
What made you choose Mews?
I think everybody should want to come to Mews. It's really fun to work here. We grow really fast. You get to experience lots of new things, learn lots of new stuff. We're changing the industry, which is super exciting.
One word answers, okay.
Oof, one word.
In one word.
Authentic.
Growing.
Innovative.
Honest.
Infectious.
Exciting.
Close-knit.
Amazing.
Approachable.
Ambitious.
Transparent.
Open.
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 Crazy.
Empowering.
Fun.
So if Mews was an animal, I guess it would be a dog.
I think like a puppy.
Gorilla.
Crazy wild horse.
It's like a wolf. I think Mews has this innate family sense, this wolf pack, this we're all in this together.
What? A mushroom, maybe?
Why mushroom, anyway?
Okay, that was fun.
Was it okay? Don't inflate my ego.
Thank you, guys.